The 90s were definitely simpler times.
Break it down.
Even if we made some questionable choices, bowl cuts, anyone?
I can explain.
But when it comes to TV shows, you'll probably remember some of the following classics.
These were some of the most popular shows to hit television during that time.
Kiko Martinez, film journalist at Remezcla, is helping us celebrate four shows that premiered in 1991 because they're turning 30 this year.
TV has changed a lot in the last 30 years, but I think that these kind of shows are going to stand the test of time when it comes to television history.
Yeah.
First, we're traveling to prehistoric times to celebrate the Sinclair family, stars of dinosaurs.
Honey, I'm home.
It was just a very silly show. Of course, the star of the show was Baby Sinclair.
Not the mama. Not the mama.
I think that really got people going and kept them watching the show for four seasons.
It's the ultimate compliment, really.
Moving on to a show that followed the adventures of Tommy Pickles and his pals, Rugrats.
Please give a warm Cecil welcome to...
about to it now. They had very little parental supervision. They could basically do whatever they wanted.
Who's this little guy?
I don't know, but it's real me.
If you're a little kid in the 90s, you're probably going to remember Rugrats very fondly.
Up next, a classic sitcom led by Tim Allen, Home Improvement.
Welcome back, everybody. Good to have you here.
This was a slapstick comedy show that was done very well.
First, you want to find a stud.
The show's format was this interesting TV show inside a TV show narrative that hadn't really been seen a lot around that time. It was really neat to present a show that way.
Bedford wants us to intentionally overload a household outlet like this,
thereby starting a fire and burning the entire set down.
Instead, I'm going to show you the right way to do this.
Folks,
just get a surge protector, duh.
End of segment.
Good night, everybody!
Finally, the tabloid talk show with not a lot of talk, but a whole lot of fights. The Jerry Springer Show.
Jerry Springer was trash TV at its finest.
Despite criticisms, the show proved popular and ran for more than two decades.
It was lowbrow entertainment, as lowbrow as you could get at the time, and people loved it because it was so insane and so chaotic.
Celebrating 90s TV classics turning 30 this year.
Yeah!
On the Hotline.